views do we use in an orthographic projection? We use three, but there are six. There is front, right side, top, back, left side, and bottom. So if they ask you how many views in an orthographic projection, there is six, not three. We use three, but there are six.
That's not a true question.
No, it's a true question. How many views are there in an orthographic projection? And when you think about it, there are six views, but we only use three.
That's what they should ask. They should say which three, how many do we use?
Yeah, three. But they're not. They're asking how many views are there in an orthographic projection, and there's six.